put some salt on those potatoes.
Okay. Hey guys, and today for today's video, I'm doing my 10 favorite celebrities, or 5. I don't know yet. I'm gonna decide. So bear with me. So I think I'm gonna do 5. So yeah, I've decided on 5. Wonderful. How are y'all? I've never asked you how you guys are. So I'm asking you, how are you?
I don't know.
Ask me.
No, don't.
If you want to, go ahead and ask me, but I probably won't reply because I'm just so mean and I never replies anyone. So,
there.
So, yeah, I hope you enjoy the video. So I'll see you
in a bit.
I'm just gonna get on with the video now. No titties involved anymore. No anything. I'm just gonna stand up. You're fine, man. You're fine. Whew, 5 celebrities. Here we go. Woo! Okay, so first, my 5th favorite celebrity is probably. They probably don't count themselves as celebrities, but. I'm gonna say. Tanya Bella? I don't know. Yeah, Tanya. Alabel? I don't know why, but I just like really like Tanya because she reminds me of someone I know. Yeah, she's just really sweet.
And someone has liked my photo. I can see it in the top. Okay, I'm just gonna carry on.
Yeah. I just really like her personality and stuff. And what she likes and things, and she likes candles, and I like candles, which is like the perfect pair. If you didn't guess already, my favorite one is so if you hear me saying it a lot of times, that's because my favorite one is so see, but then we have right now. So my 9th favorite celebrity is probably Naomi. I'm not really into girly stuff. My mum did this room. I did that. Naomi, because I think she's like really gorgeous, just really pretty, and I love her videos. My 8th favorite is probably Marcus. He's a really cool guy. Yeah, he's really cool, but I'm just not like, I prefer other YouTubers to him, but I really like him. He's really sweet, and I'm meeting all of them. Woo! 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 So practically I'm meeting everyone in this video except from like 4 of them, and I'll put that in the description, the ones that I'm not meeting. If you wanted to know, probably don't, but okay. My 7th favourite is probably Zoe. Yeah. She's just like really kind. She's really pretty. I love her videos. They're really cool. And then it's probably Alfie. I think I'm doing 10. Then it's probably Alfie. He's just really sweet and I love his videos. And I have a little crush on him, just the little one. I just really like Alfie. So yeah, I think I'm doing 10. Yeah, I'm doing 10. Then it's probably Casper. By the way, I'm sorry if I don't get 10, I'll just do whatever one. Then it's Casper. I love him, he's so funny, and he's really hot. And then of course it's gotta be Joe. It's Joe. I have my reasons, I've done I write fan fictions about him and Casper. And I've made a whole video on Joe. Then it's probably Grace. No. Ethan Dolan. Wow. Can we breathe? Okay, I'm fine. Yeah. I'm lost for words, to be honest. It's Ethan Dolan. Then Grayson Dolan. Grayson Dolan, everyone! Grayson Dolan. Woo! Grayson. Oh my god, I'm going to fall off the chair. I'm going to go down and run. Jesus Christ. Grayson Dolan. Woo! Yeah, so that probably is it. And I probably haven't even done 10, I've probably done like 7. But I hope you enjoyed the video, and if you did, then leave a rate below, a comment, and give it a big thumbs up. Also, sorry for my randomness in this video. I just got a bit out of hand and I'm really out of breath now, so I might take a nap, I'm not sure. But I don't want to miss the X Factor, so no. Okay. Oh my god, I can't leave. I think I've had too much coke. Okay, right, I'm gonna go now, guys. Guys, bye. Woo! Bye! Why the fuck you lying?